good Wednesday morning. It is Holly here from the Record Argus, standing along Conneaut Lake Road in the 400 block here, where police and ambulance crews have responded to a motor vehicle accident of a milk truck that has overturned on its side. Right now, they have called out fire police to help with traffic control, but one lane of Conneaut Lake Road has been blocked due to the accident. Be sure to check the Thursday edition for more information and updates on the traffic situation.